Hi everybody, in this video we will discuss about important formulas in statistics. Firstly, we will discuss about mean. So mean of raw data and direct method. Formula of arithmetic mean is sum of all observations by number of observations. Okay, let us see example. In this example, 3, 4, 1, 10, 7. So there are 5 numbers. Then let us see how to do. So just we should add all these numbers whatever given there. Okay, 3 plus 4, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 10, 18, 18 plus 7, 25. So that is 25. Sum of the numbers 25 we got. Then number of numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so there are 5 numbers are there. So 25 by 5, which is 5. 5 is mean of all these given numbers.